Hello viewers, today I am going to show you how to make Saamai idli. Saamai is a very good millet and when compared to rice, it is rich in protein, iron and fiber. So the ingredients for making Saamai idli are 1 cup of idli rice, 1 cup Saamai, 1/4 cup urad dal, 2 tablespoons of boiled rice. So the soaking procedure are: add 1 cup of idli rice and 1 cup of Saamai. Wash this thoroughly and soak it for almost 4 hours. Then add 1 cup of urad dal. Wash it thoroughly and soak this separately for almost 4 hours. So after 4 hours, we are going to grind urad dal separately and rice and Saamai separately, and then we have to mix both the batter and keep it for fermentation for whole night. The batter is kept whole night for fermentation, and now you can see a very good fermented batter. Now see, the batter is very light and airy and fluffy. You can get a very good soft sponge like Saamai idli. Now we can add required salt to it. Mix the batter well. This batter is ready to make soft idlis. Now in an idli simmer, boil the water. Place the batter in the idli plate and steam it for almost 5 minutes. Now it is almost 5 minutes. So our soft spongy Saamai idli is ready.